picture you painted last night, unemployment, record low, the growth, the economy, what is it, inflation is coming down, incomes are rising, and yet when you mention the polls, when you look at the polls, CBS poll, 64% of Americans think the economy is in bad shape. There's an NBC poll, 71% think the country's on the wrong track. Why the disconnect?
Because the polls don't matter anymore. You got to make, what, 40, 50 calls on a cell phone to get someone to answer a poll?